strange story indeed. I don't know why anyone would want a monkey for a pet. But it looks pretty cute, so I guess that's why. It's a bit too harsh. Or maybe his nose is a bit too big. Probably. But it's just a rough sketch. baby. I've done this. His head's a bit too big and narrow. There are some features that you definitely realize that it was an infant monkey. I think it was just a few weeks old. Now, I don't know what happened to it exactly, but it was confiscated from Justin because he didn't have a vaccination or something for it. So quiet, black. Pupils are really dark. Tracing is probably my favorite bit. It's the easiest bit. But it's also, hard, because there's no going back. If you make a mistake, you can't really go over it. But it just gives it a lot more detail. Whisper videos I enjoy and I find effective are ones that not only include the sounds but also it's affecting you in what you watch, at the actions, and hopefully my fingers and all that. bit more plump.